first session of the Civil Society Program for the Asian Development Bank's 48th Annual Meeting of the Board of Governors. I have great pleasure in introducing the ADB President, Mr. Takehiko Nakao, this morning. Mr. President, the floor is yours.
Thank you very much. This is a really good opportunity for me to discuss important issues with you. And I'm reported by Mr. Chris Morris that there are 170 participants from CSO for this meeting. 2 days ago, it was like 140, so it has been increased. It is a great pleasure to welcome representatives of civil society organizations from over 30 countries. I thank you for joining us in Baku. Your participation in our annual meetings reflects the active engagement between ADB and CSOs. This year's annual meeting theme, Fostering Partnership for Development, highlights the importance that ADB attaches to collaboration with our members and other stakeholders, including, importantly, CSO, NGOs, labor unions, foundations, and community-based groups. Last year's midterm review of ADB Strategy 2020 put us in a better position to assist our developing member countries in reducing poverty and enhancing inclusiveness, and to become more relevant to middle-income countries such as Azerbaijan. Importantly, the review affirmed our commitment to strengthen participation of CSOs in ADB's operations and policy work. The CSO role in the policy design, policy implementation, policy monitoring are so important. And we have so many accountability systems in our organization, including General Auditing Office, special project facilitator to look at our safeguard policies, and also our independent panel for looking at our compliance for safeguard policies. And also there are anti-corruption and integrity department, independent evaluation department, and so on. So, if we look at the safeguard policies and anti-corruption, there are many accountability mechanisms. But it's not just about safeguard policies, but it's also about how to make our projects more inclusive, implemented well, efficiently. So there are many things we can draw on the role of CSO. In 2014, ADB joined the Open Government Partnership, OGP, and has partnered with OGP to promote transparency, accountability, and participation of citizens across the region. These issues are important to us, and thus we are honored that Independent Aid Transparency Index ranked ADB as the top development bank in terms of transparency in 2014. We also thank the Partnership for Transparency Fund for leading a session titled Civil Society Governance and Inclusive Economies, Recent Developments, as a part of this year's Civil Society Program. This year's program also includes a learning forum organized by Plan International, Lessons in Disaster, Creating Resilient Communities. Partnerships among international agencies and civil society have been essential in the relief and rebuilding rebuilding efforts following the destruction caused by Super Typhoon Helan in the Philippines in November 2013. NGOs or CSOs have been very important partners to implement the rehabilitation as well as immediate relief. But I'd like to mention that Nepal and other affected countries have had a very serious damage and loss of life and damage to the property. So I'd like to first convey my most deepest condolences to the people of Nepal and other affected countries. ADB, as a part of the efforts, announced $3 million of immediate relief grant and also $200 million of new resources. We can also use our existing resources to reallocate or repurpose existing resources. But taking this opportunity of ADB annual meeting here in Baku, we may have opportunities to invite Nepalian authorities to discuss the plan to for the progress in, of course, immediate relief, but also rehabilitation and reconstruction. On this issue, I mean, this earthquake in Nepal and other affected countries, we must ask you to give a hand to support together with the international community, including ADB, UN agencies, the World Bank, and so on. In conclusion, we are continuously looking at ways to improve our collaboration with you to promote a sustainable, inclusive development in Asia. Let us use this ADB annual meeting to further strengthen our dialogue and cooperation for shared objectives. I look forward to active and constructive discussion in this meeting. We have a management team and Director General for operations, so if there are specific questions, those staff can also help. Thank you.